Gamepass is a great way to earn some sweet Robux. Players can buy a Gamepass to access VIP areas inside an experience, obtain special abilities, or give players certain privileges in your game. Besides this, players can buy a Gamepass just for contribution too. So, to make a Gamepass in Roblox, you need to first go to roblox.com, and from here we want to select the third option at the top called Create. It will take us to our creator dashboard, so you should have one experience right here. Simply hover over it until you see three dots. Here we will create badge. So after we have selected this option, create a badge. Other options appear on the left, so we want to select the fourth option, which is associated items. As you can see, we are taken to the associated items tab, and the second one next to badges is passes, so we click on that. Click on create a pass. From here, first thing we need to do is upload an image, so select upload image, and of course select the image that you want for your game pass, and the name is also mandatory, so call it anything like Roblox or something like that. After you've filled in all these slots, what you need to do is click on create pass. As you can see, it will take some time for Roblox to verify your pass, but in some time you will receive it. Now let's see how you can put price on your Roblox game pass. Left click on your game pass and basic settings will open up. Select sales. Make sure you check this option item for sale. For the price in Roblox, remember that you will get 70% of what you place here. So whatever you enter, it will calculate for donation and give you a price for it. So that's it guys. We hope that you could have created your Roblox pass as well as put a price to it. For more such informative videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.